It's autonomous. We got three blue-red robots shooting. But we have nine balls high. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six high for the Blue Alliance. We're going to go into the sellout match 49-25 in favor of your Red Alliance. Both of these teams battling for a spot in semifinals. Teams currently working on collecting power cells. We'll see which ones choose to go offensive and which defensive. Automation Nation choosing to take a defensive stance against 42-72. 42-72 backing up into the protected zone, shooting one high into the outer goal. Over on the Blue Alliance side of the field, 64-51 playing some defense for the Blue Alliance. We have two high, three high for Castle Robotics. All five balls. Aiming for a fifth in the outer port, and they make it. Extra 2 points for the Blue Alliance, 25-49, favor of Red. 31-47 getting pushed around by Castle Robotics. Munster Horsepower, 31-47, looking to play some counter defense on 29-60, who's trying to force them around. and 42-72 working feverishly to keep the Red Alliance lead. 8-6-8 high centered on a power cell. Now going to shoot between both red offensive robots. We have a two up in the outer port. 31-47 playing defense on 64-98. Getting in a pushing battle. Castleton able to get past and get to their feeder station. We have 38 seconds left in this match, 67-73, and the Blue Alliance has taken the lead. 10-point lead for Blue Alliance. Robots starting to make their way to the end game in the center rendezvous point. 42-72 going to be the first to look for a climb. We've seen a triple climb from these Lionses before. 15 seconds left in this match, an 8-point difference. 42-72 is up in the air. 9 seconds left in this match. Teams fiercely wanting to climb. 31-47 in the air. 8-6-8 working their way up. We have three red robots up. One blue robot up in the air. And after a long-awaited moment, we have the scores. The winners. The Red Alliance. Congratulations to the Red Alliance winning Quals match 61. Now let's have a quick round of applause for the Blue Alliance, captained by 6498, Castle Robotics. First pick 6451, Wired Warriors, and 2960, Automation Nation, for a valiant effort in these elimination matches.